Dr. Benson, if you'll come with us.
What's happening?
Everything will be explained, but you must come with us right away.
Am I under arrest?
You're in federal custody.
Why? What is this about?
Everything will be explained en route.
I have a child here.
Is there anyone who can look after the boy?
No.
Can his father take care of him?
No, his father isn't here.
I can't take care of myself.
Jake, you can't take care of yourself. There's just no
way.
You're
coming with us, Dr. Benson.
Helen?
We're gonna say it was
about. Bravo, prepare to
move out. It's gonna be okay.
Dr. Benson, there isn't much time.
Okay, we've got her. Let's go. Two stoplights down, then left. There's an on-ramp to the highway. Do you see it?
This must be a mistake.
Helen Benson, social security number 51487843.
Yeah.
It's no mistake.
What is this about?
Everything will be explained.
Stop the car. Can you stop the car, please?
Ma'am.
I am not under arrest. You can't do this.
This is a matter of national security. You're just gonna...
National security? Well, that just means whatever you want it to mean. I'm just asking you to tell me why I'm needed or to let me go.
Ma'am, I can't tell you why you're needed because I don't know. But I know they need you and I know it's urgent.
How do you know that? Where are all the cars?
They shut down the highway.
They shut it down? For what?
For us.